Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, basically, let me put it like this. If you're new, I would like to say hello. Come on in, you know, come be a part of the Essence Tribe. And if you clicked on this video today, basically, you're wondering how to do an everyday makeup look and still look your best. And not just look like a bare face like you just woke up, even though the bare face is lovely as well. And if you are subscribed to my channel, I would like to say with so much gratitude, it's always my attitude, I would like to say thank you. Thank you so much for being a part of the Essence Tribe as we continue to grow here together. So today, guys, I will be doing a different video today. As you can see, I have a guest with me today, and she is a makeup artist. I'm gonna give her the opportunity to present herself. Today, we will be doing a everyday makeup look. I'm gonna do the glam look, like the person that's like everyday makeup, but yeah, I need to be glam. I just wanna be glam. But even though I like a nude face anyway, but I'ma just do the glam look. And I'm gonna allow Bree to express to you all who she is and what her mission is, and also what she's doing today on my channel as well as a guest here. Bree?
Thank you. So I am Bria. I'm a makeup enthusiast. I love makeup. I love anything about beauty. She's showing you the glam side, like she said. I'm showing you the subtle, everyday more look, and we're just here for makeup and fun and good vibes.
Mm-hmm. Most definitely. I don't know. Bree, did you want to do like Q&A? Like, as far as talking?
Talking
as we do the makeup, because I feel as though we all face challenges every day in our life, and sometimes when you have individuals around you that don't see your perspective and what you're doing in life, it can be a little hard to overcome the matter and basically to sustain within your knowing, and knowing that who you are as an individual is perfectly fine. Just because somebody else doesn't see something the way that you see it doesn't mean that it's nothing, you know, wrong with you. Or if someone doesn't respect your point of view and how you do things, doesn't mean that it's nothing wrong with you. It just means that sometimes some people are in their own little ceiling, and they're not gonna go no farther than what that ceiling can go. And it's okay. Some people don't wanna grow. But hey, I'm here to let you know, I wanna grow. I want to move forward in life. I want to learn from individuals that know more than me. I don't know everything in the world. Therefore, I'm humble enough to take in information, and I'm willing enough to speak when necessary, you know? So.
And might I just add that there are no necessary rules to makeup. Makeup is literally what you make it. So however you like your makeup, or however you desire your makeup is, do not let no one tell you that, oh, that's wrong, or that if you like it, go with it, okay? There are no rules. As long as you have fun doing your makeup and you feel good in your makeup, that's all that matters.
And I feel as though, like I'm gonna elaborate more what Bree said, like it's a freedom of speech, you know? At the end of the day, your creativity have to come out one way or another. So either way, however you decide to do it, let that creativity come out. Some people are artists, you know, like to where they like to do art. Some people are artists on a different platform to where you like to do it with your makeup. So don't get frustrated. And if you're new to this, you don't have to be a pro at it. You learn as you go. Your creative skills will come out. Yeah, we started on the brows first. So guys, what you see me doing, I have already put some cocoa butter on my face. As you can see, I'm shining, yeah. All of this went in. But yeah, I'll put some Mika Magnesia on my face. I like to set my face with Mika Magnesia. What you like to set yours with, Bree?
I like to go in, before makeup application, I like to go in with any type of serum, baby. based off of your skin. So if you have oily skin or dry skin, anything that suits your skin, pond cream, anything of that nature, I like to go in. And then I prime on top of that. So I already did that. And you don't have to start off with brows. You can start off with a full face, then do eyes and brows later.
I do want to apologize for the fan noise that is occurring in the background. I do apologize in advance, but thank you all for staying tuned and watching the video.
You can clean it up with the concealer from there. But sometimes people need guidelines or a template. You can create a unibrow with your brows and then you can split it off. You can go from your nose bridge here to the corner of your eye to the end here. And that is measuring your eyebrow because it don't supposed to be too far here. Make sure it's here. Your arch starts here at the corner of your eye and at the end. That'll help you. This eyeshadow palette that you see right here, I'm taking it and just basically blending in that unibrow that I showed you guys. The pencil that I used was dark brown. And I'm going in with a chestnut brown eyeshadow to blend it out. 3 palette here. It's a new palette too. Don't you love them? The ones that haven't been touched. Oh, I want to play this.
The blend, bro.
Listen, girl, still got it on me. I'm gonna play with this. Oh, they got Candace. Look at Candace. Candace looks so good. Girl, they got Karma in here. Right here.
And those shimmers.
Beautiful. Yeah, beautiful. So, I don't know which colors I'm gonna play with yet, but these are looking really lovely to me. These 3 colors here are looking like a whole mood right now.
We'll be right back.
darker shade. It's called Espresso. And then I'm using, this is the shade before it in the same matte. Super Stain 375. Mixing them together. You can mix my foundations if you cannot find your color.
I have Fit Me by Maybelline as well. And I have the shade Cappuccino, the number 340. And I will also be pairing it with the Revolution Full Coverage Foundation and the number 413. So I'm gonna mix these two together. Normally to contour out my face, I would have like a foundation to contour everything out. So I'm just gonna take this simple eyeshadow here. You can use this as another alternative. I'm gonna take this eyeshadow that you see right there, and I'm gonna contour out my face.
Color banana.
the end of the makeup looks that we have done at this point in time. Bree did the subtle everyday glam look, and I did something bold and extra.
Let me see. Your eyes are sincere.
You see? This light. It's...
Is it that light?
Yeah.
Can you see it?
Okay. So, guys, this is that everyday glam looks. No matter if you are going to the office, you're going to the shop, or if you teach in your classroom, you can definitely wake up and give yourself that dedication. So, like I always say in all my videos, always walk in the image of the ones that came before you. Trust your path, trust your purpose, but most importantly, trust yourself, because no one else can do you better than you. And at the end of the day, we don't need no one else or to be like anyone else in the world but ourselves. So I hope this video inspired someone to basically tap into their creative side, to try makeup, and to step into your essence. And I encourage you all to do something different that you guys have never done before in your life. 2021 is definitely your year. And Bree, do you have anything to state?
All I have to say is be yourself. Always be yourself. Don't be scared to be yourself. And don't be scared to be a trendsetter. You don't have to wait until the wave is going to jump on it. No, set your own waves and do as you please. Okay, if you want to wear a face ton of makeup, or if you don't, it's okay. Do what makes you happy.
Well, until my next video, guys, we want to say a special thank you, and I feel with so much gratitude. Thank you for being a part of my channel today and being a guest. I appreciate it, and thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Until next time, guys, I will see you in my next video, and be great.
Bye.